Let's do it. Da, 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 da. Hi! Oh my god! I don't like when people greet me with a hi bitch, but I'm actually desensitized now, it's okay. Can I a day, he said. Oh yeah, today, okay, so this is what happened. So, my iPhone is like, it was like, okay, so, let me take off, wait, I have to take this off because there's a lot of background noise. Okay, so, I have to like pause my music just to tell this story. I'm so sorry, I get so distracted. Oh shit, I thought I was finding the match the whole time, I'm so sorry. Okay, so, I was like up at like 3 o'clock in the morning on Thursday, and it's like Thanksgiving and stuff. So like I don't know, man. The face when you asked to play but get rejected. Shit! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It got failed. I'm so sorry, soul. I'm sorry. But at least you have friends, soul. So I know you can find people to play with. I don't have friends. I really don't. Like, one time, like, I never get five people. And I always have to, like, try to auto-log Zoe, and then they always, the random person, like, it would be four people, and the random person would always take mid, but 3 o'clock in the morning on Thursday, I'm really sorry, soul. Maybe soon. But, okay, so 3 o'clock in the morning, I was, like, I took out my iPhone, and I was, like, what the fuck? Like, I'm sorry, soul. Don't make me feel bad. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I invited literally only, like, the people in the nice folder. Like, I'm so sorry. It was 3 o'clock in the morning on Thursday, which is Thanksgiving, and I was up because I was just finished streaming and stuff. And I look at my phone, and the whole thing looks like yellow. Like, light yellow on the whole screen. I was like, what the fuck? Like, I'm losing my eyesight. Like, I'm so blind, whatever. I'm like, it's probably just, like, at night or whatever. Like, I just can't see or whatever. Like, whatever, whatever, whatever. I keep saying whatever. So then I was like, in the morning time, I look at my phone again because I want to go, like, set an alarm for the next day or so. I don't know what the fuck I want to do. I look at my phone again. It's still, like, yellow. I was like, what is going on? So then the next day, I had to hang out. I met up with Nojo and we had tacos and stuff. And then I was like, yo, can I, like, see your phone? Because I think mine is, like, yellow. So we compared phones because we have the same phone. And his is, like, white screen, like, bright screen. And mine is, like, yellow. And I showed him, like, I put up the brightness. I tried to hard reset my phone. Like, I did everything. So today I went to Apple. I picked Zoe. I got perfect timing, magical footwear. Let's do electrocute. I feel like doing electrocute. So domination, electrocute. And then we're going to do sudden impact. So we have like lethality every single time we blink. And we're going to do eyeball collection. I think that gives you, yeah, more AP. And then ravenous hunter so that we heal percentage of the damage. Wait, hold on. Gain active item CDR plus an additional 6% per bounty hunter stack. 8 out of movement combat speed. I mean, let's just do Ravenous Hunter to be safe. And then perfect timing and magical footwear. Let's try this. Okay, so did it save? So I went to Apple today, and as soon as I got to the Apple store, the phone was like working perfectly fine. Like the screen was just white. And I was like, oh my god, like, first of all, I look like a liar. Second of all, I don't know why I didn't check my phone, like, this morning before I went to the Apple store. So I went to the Apple store, and I told him the whole story. I was like, on Thursday, I told him the entire thing. Like, on Thursday at 3 o'clock in the morning at night, I looked at my phone, and it was yellow, like, a filters on it, like, a light yellow. And they didn't really understand what I was saying. They were like, the whole thing was yellow. I was like, no, like a tint, like, over the whole screen. I was like, it happened all day Thursday, all day Friday. And then it came to the store, and now it's, like, white again. And then they're like, okay, well, I'm gonna, like, talk to somebody, whatever. They were like, okay, so, like, did you back up all your pictures? And I was like, no. I thought you could, like, transfer my pictures for me, like, if you have to, like, do anything weird. And then there was, like, no. They're like, you have to transfer your pictures because if we, like, do a reset and then, like, it's, like, a hard reset or give you a new phone, like, there's no way we can save your pictures or whatever. And I'm like, actually, there are, like, some things that, like, I, like, really need to save. Burbank leg. Holy shit. My league like loaded on the wrong screen. I'm so sorry. I actually lag every single time I lag every single time the first game of the day. And I'm like I'm about to like okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, sorry about that. I lag every single time my first like game of the day. It's still deciding, like, where it wants to put everything. Okay, so... I went to Apple. I told her the entire freaking story about everything. Like, exactly, like, how it happened. Like, the whole entire truth. I really thought, like, I wasn't gonna get, like, a replacement or anything. But at the very end, she did give me a brand new phone. But that was after I had to wait, like, 2 hours for them to try to fix it. Run display diagnostics. And I spent, like, 30 minutes to 40 minutes, maybe a whole hour, just backing up pictures on Google Drive. Because I was like, wait a second. I don't, like, want to come back. Because it's, like, a whole other trip. And it's, like, a whole other day that I just, like, won't be available. And then I was like, can I just like upload the pictures I want and videos and stuff, like back myself up on Google Drive real quick, and then just like you guys could do whatever you need to do with the phone. Hi Mujin, how are you? I hope you had an okay day today, or a very good day today. Hi. I'll tell you a story about my iPhone. And so yeah, they actually like it did really have a problem, and I told them, I was like, oh my god, I'm so happy that it actually has a problem. And then the person I was with, like, that I went to the store with, they were like, yeah, because she wants a new phone. And I was like, oh my god, I'm never telling anyone anything again. Like, you don't tell them that you want, like, a new phone. Because my warranty expires in a year, which is on December 14th. And I was, like, telling my friend, I was like, yo, like, I hope that my phone is fucked up because I want to get a brand new one so, like, it'll, like, last me longer. And then he straight up told a fucking person, yeah, she just wants a new phone. I was like, oh my god, I hate you. But it was actually, it turned out it was really fucked up because afterwards they were not even able to turn on the screen. Like, it just started, like, going crazy, like, in the store, and I was so happy. And then I finally got a new phone, but they wiped off everything, which is great for me because then I just started, like, recording a video at the mall, so... You guys will see a new video. I'm gonna edit it hopefully tonight or early tomorrow morning and put it up. It's really funny and it's helpful for the holidays. So I'm gonna play music now so you have something to listen to after I do this wave. You doing good? Okay. You doing okay? Okay. Okay, oh shit, where's my lady? Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. There you go. Oh shit, I'm coming right now. Kane is low. Well, I'm not low. Holy fuck! That bitch left the flash on the floor! Oh my god! She knows how to, she knows how to, like, use her E through terrain, which is, I mean, she knows how to use Zoe. Okay. Let's make a... I'm gonna make a Merlin Namakon first. Because actually... Everything will hit, like, a lot harder if I do it this way. So... We're also gonna buy a ward. And go. Da-da-da-da. Let's see what she did. She did our, comet. And actually, like, when I saw some comets, I knew it wasn't even coming from my direction, but I actually thought it was me, because I'm so used to having comet. And, yeah. Mm. Missing. Oh, wait, she's missing. So, did you guys notice that these are balloons? Because when I first really started... Ooh. Got a prize. Ooh, I'm missing a lot of CS right now because I'm only focusing on the balloons. Such a baddie. Hey, wait. Did she rotate? Let me see. Oh no, she's only one kill. That's me. And a heal. Okay. So, how do I know the time? Oh, on those balloons. Like, see, it blinks kind of like some stars. Like, do there. Now, we know that one has, a balloon for her, so let's make sure she doesn't get it. I popped my heal by accident. I wish I kind of want to try to kill her, but, you know, not go too... I'm not going to go too aggro, because if I'm all up in her face, she can get a gank. So I'm just back off. I'm just gonna patiently farm. Oh, I forgot to throw my Q behind me. Forgot about that major detail. I'ma watch you, Mujin, when you stream. I'ma also, like, put you on blast. Oh shit, man, I'm missing every shit. What game are you gonna stream, Mujin? Is it gonna be, let me think about it. Is it gonna be, like, a first-person shooter? Is it gonna be, like, Diablo? What do you play? Alright. She used that because, oh shit, I'm getting a gank from Blitzcrank. I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna back off. I was going like that because I was gonna hourglass, but... Actually, just don't want to get stuck over there. Actually, want to, like, try to save my hourglass because I'm building a Merlin Namakon first. Ooh, what song is this? Back, baby. Okay. It sounds like she's still, like, the baby got back. Anyway, I'm leaving because the lane is in the middle. I'm not afraid of her roaming because she's low. Okie dokie, I'm gonna buy this part, and I'm gonna buy this, and I'm gonna go back to lane. Oh, it's almost six. You know, I'm just gonna go yank. It's okay. Ooh, I may play Marvel Heroes. I can't wait to see you play. It's been getting shut down next month, so I want to remember the fun I had while playing it. What do you mean, shut down? What do you mean? But if you have it, like, on a disc, you could still play it, right? Hi, Boom, how are you? But yeah, that's really confusing. You mean, like, they're not gonna make more new ones? Or, like, you can't even play the old one? Cool! Look, they have summoner spells. Alright, I want to put this here even though they had it have it worded, because I love, that's my favorite place to put pink. So they did heal, and somebody flashed. It must be Calista, right? Because it was all the way back there. Am I right or wrong? They're shutting everything down so you can't play anymore. Why is that? Oh no. Are they going to put it on a different platform? Is Zoe replacing Ahri? She is. First of all, I want to say, I suck at Zoe. I want to say I'm practicing her. I want to say that she's going to get auto-banned in Season 8, or first picked, or taken by the enemy team, or taken by my own team, and just played somewhere else. Like, she's just going to be super popular if she's not banned. And then, I want to say that in Season 8, that Ahri is going to be my most played character still. He's going to queue me. Alright. Ahri is going to be... my most played character. So Ahri is still going to be my main. But if I can get Zoe, I'm going to first pick Zoe. So it's going to kind of be like... what I did with Lux and Ahri when I was learning Ahri. I would mostly play Lux, but then if I can play Ahri, I play Ahri. No, it was actually like... it's actually like what I did with Lux and Janna. Like, if I got I would put support and then mid second. If I got mid, which I would occasionally, I would practice Lux in a rank because I'm bad. I would practice Lux. Oh my gosh, she really hurts. I didn't think she was going to do that. I didn't think she was going to R into me. I practiced, like, Lux when I got auto-filled, second place mid, and then, like, play support to carry myself to gold. So basically, I'm going to be playing mostly Ahri because Zoe will be taken, or Zoe will just be banned. And then I'm planning to mostly play her, like, in the very, very future. Like, years and years and years and years. Like, I want to slowly just, like, get good. Try to get good at her. So I hope that answers the question. Hi Marino, how are you? Oh, he said fuck you Vasquez. Oh shit, I'm coming right now. Oh shit, I had an auto on it, but it's okay. Thank you. Let me say thank you. All right. Do I keep? Do I stay? Or do I go? Oh, shit! Okay, let's not stay. Okay, that was answered quickly. Chillin'. Glad to hear that. Did you get your hoodie? Or, like, no. I don't remember. Because two people got their teacups. Oh, no. You're supposed to be November 22nd to the 29th. So maybe you didn't get it. I didn't check, though. Okay. I leave my trinket the same. Let's go. She teleported. Well, it doesn't really matter. Wait, that's actually her actual skill. Nice. Ooh, song. Okie dokie. Take me serious. Ooh. Ooh. Kill. Oh my god, no, I suck. Thank you. Oh hey, I love the song. Yo, where do you think Kane is? Do you see him? Alright. I almost blinded myself today. Oh my god. You need sunglasses. I have sunglasses here. I'm gonna show you them in a second. They're pink. They're so cute. They're like pink and like, they're gold too. I'm gonna show you actually. I think I'm gonna just put them on right now. And when you look through them, you know like how whenever you look through sunglasses, how it's like, everything looks like it's in a sepia filter? This one is like green. Like everything looks like it's dark green. It lit. All right, let me leave so I could go shopping. Call Amiya because somebody's about to die and it's not me. I wear glasses. Oh, you see, because you're talking about real people glasses. I'm talking about sunglasses, so that's a disconnect. Hello, my little collectible collector. How are you, Ami? Look, this is my glasses. So you can look at yourself, because this is what I look at every single time I play games. Oh my god, everything is so dark, but it's okay. Maybe I'll play better with glasses on. Alright, let me... I'm not even 9 yet. But you know what? I'm 3-1. You know, we're trying to get an S. Oh my god, look how I'm 20 farm under her. I suck. Can somebody teach me how to see us? Those glasses. Oh my god, they're pink. But then look, Nisi is gold. So whenever people look at it from the side, or like when you look at it from the side, it's like it's gold. But then when people are like straight up looking at you, they see themselves in your glasses and it's like straight up pink. And then when I look at everybody, everything is green right now. Like it's green. Like the world is green. Like this glasses is a mindfuck. Oh, and I bought it because, well, I didn't buy it, but. I have it because I wanted it because this glasses is like the one that, you know, the Kardashians are promoting, so I'm all about them. Oh shit. Oh well, that doesn't really matter. Oh shit. Oh my god, this matters. I can't see anything. Wait, hold on, hold on. Oh no, I died. I wanted to like keep playing with the glasses on, but now I'm gonna have to blame the glasses for my bad plays. I wanted to keep playing with them on, but I can't. Sad face! I'm good. Just doing my ARAMs tonight and procrastinating. Last week, work. Congratulations. Let's buy boots. Yes. And change trinket. And go. Swim chick. Ah, swim chick is so good at farming. I bet you their name is Swim Chick because of like the pool party skins. Okay. Oh shit. Oh wow. That was fun. Okay, cool. Nice gink. But I rubbed my eye afterward. But nah, white. Oh my god, you know I can't see anything right now? I'm so blind. Like, I need glasses, Mujin, but I don't like wearing glasses because it makes my eyes dependent. Oh my god, I'm so blind. I was making chili. I decided to cut up some peppers to go in it, and I rubbed my eye afterward. Oh, GG. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know how that feels. I don't want to know how that feels. I'm sorry. That sounds so bad. Like, because peppers and onions, like, burn my eyes. If someone is cooking, like, all the way in the kitchen, it burns my eyes. Like, imagine it in my eyes. I don't want to. I'm sorry. Those things, like, really, like, make my eyes, like, water. My eyes always water. My eyes water because of makeup. My eyes are, like, so sensitive to everything. Olive oil in... oil and eye helps. Oh, thank you, Spaghetti Cat. That is so helpful. I got some diamonds in my mouth. Wow. Okay, let us make a... well, she's making a Shein second item. Oh my god, I really don't want to fucking make it. But, you know, okay. I'm gonna make a Shein, only the Shein part. Then I'm gonna rush to Leandre's. That's my plan because I wanna like be good against Lee Sin. I know it sounds weird, but it's what my plan is. Like, I wanna be able to do some damage and be tanky. So I'm gonna, wow. Oh my god, that was amazing. Let's go mid. Okay. Actually, I'm thinking about going teleport, Zoe. Actually, Ignite is my favorite, but I think if I could practice teleport on, like, all my mids, that would be really, really helpful for my team. Yeah, Capsaicin is an oil. Oh my god, Capsaicin! My favorite. Thank you. So, oil will help remove it. I didn't really know that Capsaicin is an oil. That's interesting. I know that it activates the pain pathway, though. That's really cool. So, just dab it on the outside of the eye and wipe it with a napkin. Yo, I am so using that. That's so helpful. And olive oil is, like, something that's, like, readily available. Especially Mujin's, like, a master chef. So, do you have olive oil, Mujin? And I'm currently playing Lee in my ARAM. Nice. So why are you trying to counter me? Because it's that cross-game counterplay. Like, I can't play with you, so I had to play against you. Hee hee, XD. Okay, yo. I'm leaving. Whatever. I'm leaving. Be right back. Okay, get that olive oil. Instant relief. I like that. Actually, olive oil is, like, a home remedy for, like, so many things. Like, I'm gonna try to think of one. I know, like, if you want to, like, moisturize your hair, like, olive oil is, like, one of them. But, like, I'm about to hop onto Lil Jungle Evelyn. Oh, nice. Oh, good luck in your game, Spaghetti Cat Spaghetti. That's a cute name. Boom. Boom. No, 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 no! Got it. Okay. Barely. Let's go use this heal. The hardest thing about Zoe is not using your W, because on Ahri, W is a skill. It's my whatever skill. Like, I always fucking... It's my whatever skill for Ahri. Like, if I do any kind of combo, I just put my foxes on, which is her W, and I just go in, like... Or I go in and I put on the W. Like, it's my whatever skill. And then, like, it's not Zoe's whatever skill. It's Zoe's, like, important skill that you have to think about differently every single time you get a different thing. So, yeah, I usually waste it. Hi, how are you doing? I got that new Vi skin. Oh, wait. Is there a Project Vi? Punch first, ask questions while punching. Grats. But what skin is... You know, I don't know why I missed the new skin hype. Like, I didn't really know that the Vayne skin came out until I saw everyone with Vayne. I didn't know that Zoe came out until I asked, like, is Zoe out? Alright, I actually forgot to queue backwards this whole entire game. Let's just talk about that. Yeah, that really hurts. Yeah, that could hurt. Oh shit, my bad. Like, I should have just done that better. Project Vi, I have yet to see that. I saw Project Jin, Project Bane, and all because I've seen them in the game. And then today I noticed this flash. I was like, well, that one's Jin. That one is Vayne. And I didn't, like, look at the third one. Well, very nice, very nice. Very nice. What can I buy? Oh, yeah, I said I was going to make a Liandry. So can I buy the first part? I think I need 1500 for the mask. I can't buy it, but, you know, we're just going to save up for it. We almost can get it. It's like 200, 300 gold. All right. It just tilts me, like, how fast she can, like, down people. But I'm going to pay attention to, like, what she built so I could learn. Ugh. Oh my god, I love the Vayne skin. Nice. Yeah, it's Project Vi. Sorry, I read that already. I don't like the Vayne skin. Maybe I'm just salty because I can't play Vayne. Maybe that's it. Haven't you people ever heard of? Oh yeah, I know I don't like it. I don't like it because it's boyish. So, grats. Because you guys like it because it's like guyish. Because Project skins are like masculine. To me. To me. Don't cue me. Hi. Do you hear like that extra like sound that it's been making? It's like a little bell. It's like ding. I love the vein. Wait. Oh, that was worded. I was like, what the fuck? Calls for a toast though. The champagne, pour the champagne. I just have to be honest. Well, if they come out with a bae-ass Vayne skin, I'm gonna be really excited because she is my favorite ADC, even though I can't ADC. It's her combo. Tell me more. Tell me the combo. Tell me the combo. Boom. You hear that? Oh, yeah. Oh! You're telling me the sound! You heard it again, right? It's my combo? I don't even know what the combo is, man. I just go in and, like, roll all my fingers across the keyboard. I just roll my fingers across. I just see somebody and then I R and then roll my fingers across the keyboard. That's how you're supposed to do it, right? Let's go over here. See what's going on. Oh, she has blue already. She has blue. Haven't you people ever heard of? Ooh, your girl. Your girl knows how to jungle. This is a girl. That Kindred is a girl. I can't believe that. I ain't never see a girl jungler. Except that one girl that streams Lee Sin. Oh, what? 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 Oh, blue for me. Thank you. I love you. Too. Thank you. I'm gonna push this wave and then I'm gonna go home. I keep forgetting to key backwards. So this is my first game of the game. So can I get? Nice. The Vayne's doing a lot of damage. I really want to go home because I can shop and I feel like I'm behind. I'm gear capping myself by not going home. Oh, nice stuff. It's just over with one CC. I like it. Oh, he's weak. They want to grab somebody? Oh, okay. If you got any songs, feel free to put them in the queue. So I bought my Holy Andries, and let's just go back. So, let's see. Yeah, I feel tankier. I like it, to be honest. Not that bad. So I'm basically going to just build her like Ahri. As I would Ahri, all the same rules. If I'm losing lane, I'm gonna build MR, everything like Ahri. Except, I'm gonna make sure I make a Sheen, and then turn that into a Lich Bane. That's all. Ooh, cleanse. ERQ. Okay. Oh, it does make a ding. What the fuck? Wait, what? Why does it make a ding? Why is that the combo? ERQ. You hear it? That shit's crazy! You must be. Ooh, oh no, oh no, oh god. I'm sorry. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh shit, do something. I'm like trying to do some damage before I leave. Like, oops, sorry if I kill Blitz too. I think he's okay. Uh oh. Oh shit, nice grab. Oh my god, Leeson did his kick on the Kindred. Haha. If he kicked Blitz, I think Blitz might have died, but he didn't. Haha. Sorry. I'm so BM. Max damage combo. Thank you, Soul. Thank you for letting me know. Tell me anything. Tell me anything you know about Zoe. Tell me everything. I want to learn. Okay. It's a Bork. What the hell is with the bot lane? I didn't know that they were that, like, to the inhibitor. Alright. So, let's get a blasting wand. Go. Because we could turn the blasting wand into a whole void staff if we can afford that, or a whole lich bane. Like, whatever, whichever way. Because, let's see. They did make MR and they're tanky. So, I think I would go void first. I know, like, I should make my lich bane. I'll make it after the void staff. Because my team is doing well. So, I just want to do more damage. BM is always a good thing. Mm-mm. That's not true. Not true. If you BM, like, they will always get back at you. Slow. Oh shit. He's so smart. He went to like my AR thing. My bad. Lol. Don't say what to people. Don't say that VM is always a good thing. I don't like VMing. And I don't care when people VM, but I will just point it out, though. I'll just point it out, like, oh, he's VMing. Sometimes it's funny. And sometimes it's just like, ah, I wanna kill you. But yeah. Rich Friday. Hendrix. You feel me? Okie dokie. Let us go back to lane because we can't really buy anything right now. So, that's a dinar to away. Oh. No, I mean, don't say stuff bad to people. Oh, or be okay, yeah, or be overly toxic. Okay, got you. For sure. I would do that, like, I'm on, like, super edge tilt, like. 20 game lose streak or something like that. Rich Friday. Oh, I got denied all that CS. It's so bad. Alright. Oh, Alan, I don't know if you're listening, but how was your 24 hour stream? Ooh. Though I don't tilt in League, but I've seen it happen to people. You know what I do, though? I just tilt out loud. I don't type to them. Mostly because they're muted. But, yeah. I don't type to them because it affects, like, how I play and, like, my reaction. Like, I won't have any time for a reaction if I'm typing to them. Typing to my own team, rather. Or anyone. Oh, my fucking God. Damn, he just did it. He actually just did it by himself. He didn't need anyone. That shit is funny. That's GG. I want the fork. Free fork. Hee hee. Oh, the game is over. Boom. That's cute. I like it. Oh. But it's normal. Like, that's what, like, I'm not getting tilted in normal, so I think I'm okay. Oh, my league is, like, gone. I think I will have the same problem again where, like, my league loads on the wrong page. I mean on the wrong screen, so I'm gonna start a custom. My 24-hour stream went well, thank you for asking. Congrats on your quadro, that's hot. I hope you're streaming right now. Let me see. Just give me 1 second. I'm just gonna make a custom to make sure that I don't, like, my game loads on the right screen. I got 5 subs. Oh my god, congratulations! The 21 followers! That's incredible! Oh my god, you're skyrocketing! That's so cute! Congrats! Yeah, the only thing that can tilt me in normals is if I'm playing with people and they're just too bad at the game. The only thing that tilts, like, it tilts me in, like, it doesn't, like, tilt me, but it just makes me wonder, like, why are you so serious about it? Like, it just makes me not take normal seriously. Sorry, I'm turning, like, my screen off so that it goes in the middle. So when I started my computer today, it thinks that the third screen is my first screen, so it's just... Actually, if I have this problem during this game, I'm just gonna restart my computer completely. Cause that's I can't do, like, every game. That's so annoying. I Too Evil. Hey, when I underperform, I feel bad for my team when I do. Me too. The only thing that tells me is when I'm doing bad myself. Me too, actually. Preach. Let's try a... Oh wait, can you see my client? Yes, okay. Change the skin. Let's do the same thing. Does anyone know if like any of these are good too? Like the Indigenous Hunter or the Relentless Hunter? One of them gives you 10% active item cooldown reduction. Like, won't that help me? No, wait, no, not really. I don't even need that. Never mind. And then, because I don't really have like a like I only have, like a one-time use on my W. So, Kane out of, and I don't use any active items on Zoe. Unless I make an hourglass. And then... 8 movement, like, is the movement speed good? Like, is that good? Like, I don't know. Relentless would be better for your rooms. Thank you. Let's try it. Let's check it out! Also, why I avoid playing ADC at Vasquez. Ready to go 0-10. I hate, when I underperform, feel bad for my team when I do. Okay, so I got done with Zoe. What does that mean? What does that mean? You're pro, it's Zoe. You're Master 7, Zoe. Also, I'm used to teammates of my skill level from ranked. Woo! That's a lot of skill. That's why I avoid playing ADC. Relentless would be better for your rooms. And I'm practicing Vayne. I hate CSing with her. I wanted to get good with Jhin. Yeah, I need to practice CSing. Maybe I should focus. I should, like, hyper-focus on that. Because my CSing on any character is really bad. Lol. I wish I were. Me too. Laughing my ass off a less lane than one game. Nice. That's how we do it. Oh my fucking god! The game loaded on the wrong screen. I'm like so tilted right now. Blah! Which is why I main juggle. Sure, sure, sure. Your CS is always magnificent. Alan. Now I'm restarting my computer after this because that is annoying. Oh my god, man. LCS pros 20 minutes, 200 CS, lol. Wait, is that a joke? I thought it was supposed to be more than that. I'm gonna practice CS while I do encoding. Now that's been mentioned. That's funny. You can encode like scripting CS. Just kidding, I'm just kidding. Oh, everybody's the same character except Lee Sin. Wait, are you a girl, Lee Sin? That's hot. Let's see, is it her? Yes! That's hot. I like it. Illegal dimples. But it's in challenge. Let's try. I'm gonna do like Oh no. It's my. Oh shit. Ooh. No. Bam. Her name is Svelle Song. That's like my house name, Svelle. Like for Felicia. Yeah, I know. Like bye. Like bye. Oh no, oh my god, no, two down. Oh my god, no, wait, hold on. Ooh, first blood in the bot lane. Nice. Boom. Add on a little bit. I'll give her one potion. Get the cannon. Patiently wait this. There we go. Okay, now we got 1 point in each skill, so we're gonna try to get the balloon, which I forgot looks different on this skin. I was like, what the fuck is that? I got a skill. It's a Hextech gun, so I'm just gonna like walk over to it, use a potion, Hextech hair just for no reason. Oh shit, she's gonna fuck me up right now. Oh, there is a Zoe. It's a jungler, I think. Yeah, it's a jungler. Oh, I didn't notice earlier because I was busy, like, fixing my loading screen. Okay. Wow. Oh my god. Knowledge. Hold on. I will totally retrieve that. He said you're supposed to sleep them first. Throw out a random trap. Cue the wave. Auto. Okay. So you're supposed to sleep them first. Teleport away from the slept champion or minion. Then set your paddle while you teleport. Okay, that's kind of hard already. The paddle for me is like very hard. Like that shit is like, it's like a lot. Cause you know why the paddle for me is so hard is because, you know what I want to do is like, it said every single time that you cast a spell, you get like the Lich Bane effect on her. So you can actually like cast a Q, then auto, then recast a Q, but if you don't do it fast enough. Oh shit. Oh, she's dead. I mean, not really. Okay. If you don't cast it fast enough, then you just miss your Q. Because it expires. But yeah. That's what I've been trying to do. But anyway, let me go home because I can buy my last chapter, which is the first part of my Marlinomcon. So you paddle while you teleport away to stretch your paddle star, because the longer the distance, the more damage, yeah. And then it does when you teleport back. Oh, shit. That's smart. You release the star at the unslept opponent, at the slept opponent. That way you hear three dings. Thank you. It goes ding, ding, ding. Oh, that's cute. Thank you. All right, so you sleep it. Then you, oh yes, you teleport backward, Q, back behind you, the teleport will release, and then you Q forward. Okay, that sounds really fun, actually, but also very difficult for me, but I will try that. Oh shit, get that. Okay, it's a redemption. So, oh shit. Let's go. I was gonna roam, but she saw me. She was gonna follow me, so. And bot lane is fine, so. I decided to come back. Mm-hmm. I I have 1 minion away from six. And I have an hourglass, so I'm not gonna forget. I've got six. Oh no! My minion blocked my freaking shit, man. Oh god. Aww! I even got a shield! I'm so sad. Look how many spells there are on the floor. Fuck. I fucked up because I got baited by that exhaust. Because I wanted to heal myself in there. Oh, I could have hourglass! She can't even CC me! I forgot I had it. I tried to remember. I would have totally outplayed it. I'm so sad right now. Fuck. Alright, so let's finish Marvel Nemicon first of all. And by word. Fuck, I could have totally just hourglass immediately. Ugh. Semi-hate myself. So greedy. That's one thing about Zoe. Like, it makes me really greedy. It is because if you build right, you will most likely one-shot squishy players and do serious damage on tanks. Do you have any build recommendations from your Zoe time? Because my build is like, I build a Merle Namakon, then a Sheen. If I'm doing good, I build into a Lich Bane. If I need like MR, I'll build a Banshees. If I need tankiness, I'll build, last game I build a, oh, that's me. I'm here already. If I need like tankiness and like penetration, I build a Liandry's. And I also like Ludens on her and Void Staff always. Oh shit. Coming. Thank you. Okay. That's pretty much my build. At least I've remembered this time. Shit. Would have been donezo. That bitch has damage. Probably get a little bit of MR. Well, don't lose your blue buff, first of all. Because she will be stronger than... Like, she is stronger than you. What does she have? A little bit more, like... she's items up than me. I'm gonna R away from anything that she... Oh, no, I couldn't. Can we leave? Oh no, that's so scary, right? You saw someone over there? Is there someone over here? That's scary. Anyway, I'm out. Let's go back to mid because there's two people there. Let's see what the other Zoe is building. She's building like the Luden item for the jungler. That's gonna be OP. Biscuit of Everlasting Will. I thought she had Klepto for like 2 seconds. What the fuck? 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 No. No. Oh shit. No. No, no. No. I'm so sorry, everyone. Sorry. I should have went in on Lux while she was standing there, but I just couldn't react fast enough. No! I paused because I was looking at the different minion. The different minion. Okay, that's clean. So... Oh shit. Oh, oops. My girl is missing, Lux. Missing. I will go there. Oh, blue. Okay. Oh, man. Cool. That's a lot of flashes. Shit. Nice. Oh, Lux free. Ah! God, man. Everything I wanted went on the blue buff. Oh, so annoying. Damn it. Alright, can I have this? Thank you. Yay. Oh, hi, Koi. What's up? Lich, Sorcerer's Boots. We all know Namakan. It's an early, it's a must, early as soon as possible. I agree with you. Void Staff. Rabadons. Oh, yeah. You know, I haven't tried that on her yet. Because I haven't made it, like, that late a game. Or I had to build Hourglass because I was doing that bad, like, 10 deaths. And Ludens is my full build, and I'm going to copy you. Thank you for sharing. I'm confident in your build. Oh, yeah. What rune do you run on her? So far, Electric Cube is my favorite, but, you know, I've tried a lot of stuff. I haven't tried Klepto on her yet. I don't know how I feel about that mastery in general. I tried it on Ahri, and I didn't like it, but I know this is different. After I saw Void Boy do, like, Klepto Vayne top lane in TCS, I was like, I wanna try, like, somebody on Klepto. Sorcery. So probably you're going with the Arcane Comet or an Ahri. Or you could even do the Storm Raiders one. Forgot about Phase Rush. You could even do that. Like, that's so viable. Because that's okay. Take your time. The first Zoe I ever saw, she was running Phase Rush, and it was like a Ryze. It was like I was fighting Ryze, and after that, I tried Phase Rush on her for a few games. It was a Wild Leona mid. Sleep! Fuck, man, I got fucked up. Alright, oh, double kill. Good job, that was worth it. Thank you so much. Ooh, girl. Nice. Alright, so I'm gonna finish my Meryl Namakan. Wait, do you even make that? Yeah, you do. And then, I'm gonna finish my boots, like you said. I'm gonna make my Sheen next. I'm trying to read. Oh, Lich. Yeah, okay. That's basically my Ahri build, but except the Lich Bane instead of Liandry's. So I was really happy that she's a mid laner and not a jungler, because when I first heard about her, I thought, like, she was a jungler. Because I saw her ganking everyone in, like, the video. Let's see. I like Sorcery Tree because the mana flow is fun. But I haven't had a mana problem with her ever. Like, with Ahri, I'm always but this character, I don't really have a mana problem. It's kind of weird. Maybe I don't cast my Q enough, actually. So, that could be the problem about me not having a mana problem. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shit. I messed up. You should try Ludens Echo second. Alright, I will. But, like, what first? Still Umbrellas? Would you even get the Lich, the Sheen part? You know what's really throwing me off? Is like, I always want to, like, oh, she's... Fuck, I got fucked up. Okay. Good job. That's what I get after Merle. Okay, and then a Sheen? Like, the thing that confuses me is at what phase do I finish my Lich Bane? Because if you play a character like Fizz, you always see them rush Lich Bane first, or TF, like, always Lich Bane first, and she's, like, an auto-attack character with, like, a Lich Bane-type passive. So, like, the Lich really helps. Like, that's why I don't, like, neglect the Lich Bane. Alright, well, we could try this time making a Ludens. I know Ludens is a power spike in general. Okay, so we got Dragon. That was a nice job on Lee, on Ahri. So, that's what I get after Morello. Okay. Bam! I mean, I already like it. Lol. I didn't even get, like, any part of it. Okay. It could be because our team is winning, though. Boom! doing it, but at the Jesus. We was just dodging the state troops. That bitch is coming. Oh shit, that bitch. No, she's gonna snare me, I know it. Oh, nice. Everything baited out. Oh my god, and a wild ass dash. Like, come on. That's a lot of people, right? Like, look at it. That's like four people. Every time I turn around, like another person's in the lane. But that's okay. I have a free, like, heal, so I'm gonna use it soon. Oops. Okay. Let me try that combination if I see anyone. Q is clutch so bad after you use her for a bit. That's why I need mana. Well, you know what? The mana infuse will definitely help me then. Oh my god, yes! He used mana flow. I keep saying infuse because I have, In Terra, I had a skill as a sorcerer called Mana Flow. Oh shit, this is so many skills. Oh my god, I don't know what to do with myself. I want this instead. Ah, just disappeared in front of my face. That's how long I took to open that shit. Alright, let's see. So, we are gonna do a Ludens and run down mid, I guess. I have rotated at all this game. I really need an S. I can't do it like this. Let's go bot. There's a big wave. Oh, Vayne's going. I can't go there. That's all shit. I'm leaving. Going mid. Going to just... No reason for me to be in the river, so I won't go there. How long does it take to actually buy a character in League? Actually, I don't know with the new system, because that Blue Essence shit is like... Leona Noel. My Blue Essence shit is like... It took me hell long. I was breaking shards, and I still was not able to afford Zoe, like... Like what? I don't know. Oh my god, I missed that shit. Wow. Oh, just. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Holy shit. Get it, pants! Very nice. Very, very nice. Little. Oh, I got a little baby mastery. Not seven, but something. Very nice. Okay. How long does it take to actually buy a character? Does anyone know with the Blue Essence? Has anyone been able to buy a character yet? You know why else is hard? Like, some, like, they're all different prices. Like, there's, like, the tier 1 characters, like Annie, Ashe, and they're very good, but they start low, so you have, like, a champion pool. And then, I don't know where the fuck's going. I don't know. Oh shit. That was worded. I'm gonna go next to the pentakill. Cast it in. Alright. Okay, they're really low, actually. That could be another, like... Wow, pentakill, please. Okay, that's a trap. I'm doing a trap over there. Oh my god. Oh my god.